In this video, we will demonstrate how Insulon technology can be used to protect sensitive components from damaging thermal exposure. To model sensitive components, we will use Crayola crayons. Crayons are thermally sensitive, beginning to soften at 105 degrees Fahrenheit and melting between 120 and 147 degrees Fahrenheit. We will place Crayola crayons into two nearly identical cans. The can on the right is a 304 stainless steel can with a 0.4 millimeter wall thickness. The can on the left is exactly the same, except it has had an Insulon thermal lining installed inside the walls. The Insulon thermal lining increases the overall wall thickness from 0.4 to 1.6 millimeters. Just this minor increase in overall wall thickness will lead to drastic improvements in thermal performance. Letting the cans hover over an open candle flame for approximately 2 minutes, we can see how rapidly the blue crayon melts in the single-walled can. This chart shows the temperatures the cans were exposed to. Peak temperatures reached approximately 600 degrees Celsius. This is how the crayons looked after the experiment was conducted. The blue crayon melted into liquid, while the orange crayon only experienced some minor softening due to the insulating power of Insulon. Insulon can be formed into many shapes and sizes, including straight, bent, and flexible tubes and cans. For more information on Insulon technology, visit us online at conceptgroupllc.com.